There's no fucking way. It's probably some fake account with one follower. Let's take a look. Oh my God! Oh my God! Are you fucking kidding me? No fucking way! No fucking way! I love you! I fucking love you! I fucking love you! I fucking love you! Oh my God! Oh my fucking God! Oh my fucking God! That's him, right? Hey, boys, get ready. Get your shit fucking prepared. I fucking love this man. Hey, listen. You go to the fucking stores and you buy his album. You buy six of them. You buy 20 of them.
Are you that famous guy?
Yes, I'm famous.
Oh, can I get a selfie?
Yes, we can.
All right, all right.
I'm famous. Oh, famous. He wants a selfie. Okay.
Hi. Dude, thanks so much. I'm happy to meet you.
Thank you.
Yeah, take care. Yeah, thanks so much. Yeah. Yeah, be.
Sub me on Instagram.
Okay, yeah, on Instagram. He's a famous model. Model, Swiss model. Yeah. Yeah, thanks so much, man. Have a good night. See you. Bye.
XUCL, what is this?
XUC is very comfortable. I think this is the main opening he's been playing a lot. Okay, now, Moy's Critical plays Bishop C5, which is not a move that I like here. The system is completely fine.
No, dude. No. 47 hours on stream.
Before and after 3 years of chronic alcoholism.
Looks like a Tinder profile, expectation versus reality.
New Ginny is better, mostly because of Paige. Yep.
I changed too much, Chad.
Too cocky, like he played the game against Nim and he started dancing and he started showboating. He's like, I'm gonna win this game, I'm making champions, I'm going to the champions champions club and everything, and then it all fell apart. But other than this one rook mistake that he made, he played a very good game against Nim. So I think I think for sure there is a good chance that if Slicker can keep himself under control, he's going to get a position where he can play a game.
Absolutely.
Oh, and shoot. Oh, no. Did I actually say that? Oh, did I use the... I meant champions bracket.
Oh, it's okay. I understood what you meant, Hikaru. Oh, don't worry.
Oh, my gosh. But you do realize what that refers to, I hope.
That he's going to do poorly, right? I made a bigger blunder so that your blunder looks less bad, okay. Hikaru. You're welcome.
Okay. You're welcome. Okay, whatever. Okay, let's move on. Sorry.
So let's talk Raul, about the format. Raul.
Yes. Okay.
All right. Okay. So the players are split.
You know what I'm saying? Lyric is definitely up there. Lyric currently is my first, actually. Ooh. Lyric's my first right now because Summit's playing Sea of Thieves all the time. So I'm not going to watch SOT. So I watch Lyric a lot. I've been watching him a fuck ton recently.
Dude, he's probably here right now.
Oh, yeah. I watch Miskif at night. Yeah.
He's probably here right now, dude.
But I'm kind of.
Shroud, I love you, man. Okay, bro. Listen, man. Just give me like 10% of your aim. Please.
It's pretty silent. 5 minutes. Bro, this man. Aren't you fast? Do you not play Hearthstone? Oh no, Hearthstone has a specific timer.
Wow. I love how he's trash talking even when he's in a worse position.
Fuck Boston. Fuck Greek. Fuck Grossy.
Yeah, I don't. Chess.com, if you want to cut back to us now. Or I guess. Wait. I don't know. We've been through the worst. We can.
You know, I've heard people tell me you got to LEM. Bro, do you know how? It's Wintrade. People watch your stream. They're like, oh my god, it's a force and I'm going to join Wintrade him. Okay, I solo went to Legendary Eagle Master, if you don't know. And Team Liquid Player. What is Cloud9 best for? Tell
Wait,
me.
Are you only Legendary Eagle Master? You know that I'm one rank on the global, right? Supreme.
I know. Let's just forget about that. Like, obviously, I hit Global Elite back in the days. This was a long time ago.
I hit Global Elite back in the days when it was easy. But now, on the latest patch, I hit Supreme, so...
I mean, bro, you got carried the most of your games, okay? I'm not sure about that. That's my sources telling me.
I solo queued, dude. Wait. I solo queued all the way. You didn't even solo queue. You played
someone said.
People.
Someone said in my chat, Forsen got boosted. Lol, W, he's the shittest CSGO player. What is he talking about? That's actually true. I do apologize right. for my behavior.
This is match history. We don't have to discuss this. Either way, we're here for chess, aren't we?
Well, let's talk a little bit about what
happened at every game. That it makes you
I won't go that far. I won't go that far. Okay, I won't go that far. Listen, Hearthstone, stick to Hearthstone. Okay, listen, stick to playing Mage or whatever the other champions are. That's you're just 2D Andy. That's what you are. Forsen. Okay,
StarCraft is quite the complicated game.
Oh, Forsken. Well, I mean, it's StarCraft. Who the hell plays StarCraft? Are you 50 years old? Are you Hikamaru's age? No.
Oh my god.
Come on. Wait, how old are you? I don't know. How old are you?
I'm 29.
Wow, that's shocking. That is absolutely.
How old are you, Slicker?
No, I just turned 22 yesterday.
22? Then why are you so fucking bad at games when you have Zuma reactions? I don't get it. What's your
Zuma? Oh my god, this guy said Zuma. Hey, Azmal. Look who's talking. Look at the timer. Co-casters, please show us the timer, how long you took him each move. You took 3 minutes.
I just said Zuma reactions. I have fucking boomer reactions.
If Haikara, Hans Niemann, or the Border Sisters, you know, are watching. If you guys want to coach me, I wanted to learn more chess. Hit me up. Let's play chess. Teach me. I'm ready.
Because you're scared? Seriously?
The balloon is actually full. It's just full of pee-pee.
No fucking way! There's no fucking way! There's no fucking way!
Goodbye, stranger. It's been nice. Oh.
hope you find your paradise hard to see.